If you have previously entered a magnetic resonance imaging device, or MRI device as it is known, you have received warnings that you need to remove your metal items. And what happens if we don't take our metal stuff out when we go into the MRI devices? The most important feature of these devices is that they work with a high magnetic field system. They contain very strong electromagnets for imaging. For this reason, entering the areas where these devices are located or inside them with metal objects can cause fatal results. Because the high attraction power of magnets can even accelerate metal objects to the speed of light. If someone is there at the time of the incident, there is a high probability of harming him. In addition, the information of credit cards or bank cards in your pocket can be deleted instantly. Even the chips on the cards can stick to the machine. People with metal prostheses, heart patients with pacemakers, people with clips inserted into the cerebral vessels with brain surgery, people with metal heart valves, people with an inner ear prosthesis definitely cannot enter the MRI device.